What is a database? In simple words, database is a software that is used for storing, maintaining the information of an user. For example, sign in or the time at which the user is signing in or signing out on a website or an application. Database is used to keep the track of users. Database stores the information in a neat and tidy manner, in the form of tables and an unique ID for each and every user. There are various types of database: centralized database, distributed database, personal database, commercial database, NoSQL database, operational database, SQL database, and many more.